First and foremost, it was getting in the team and trying to keep my place. Hopefully, carry on the good form, and hopefully, I can do that now. Obviously, trying to get Davo out or Glenn out or Joe out are hard tasks. So, hopefully, I can just continue the good form now and kick on. The quality of training is really, really high. So, no good. I'm still learning as well. Still learning from these lads. I'm sure Glenn and Joe could easily play anywhere in England and Europe, top players, and Davo's obviously been at the highest level, so really good players, and really enjoying it.